hurt you. Nice and easy. There you go. That feels better now, doesn't it?
I couldn't understand it. She treated this scrawny two-legged like one of our kind, prancing around him like a love-struck yearling. It was downright unnatural.
Great Mustang, today I will ride you.
This ought to be good.
Mustang some manners.
Okay, I admit it. She was charming. In a stubborn, irritating kind of way. So, I let her show me her world.
Thank you. Yeah, that hurt.